Fast-growing floating plants like duckweed and frogbeets are great for aquariums in many regards. Those plants could make a thick carpet on the water surface. I use disposable plastic straws to make floating frames, feeders, to hold the floating plants either in or out. Any size straw will do. Pinch and fold in one end of the straw. Bend the straw. Force the pinched end inside of the other end of the straw. Adjust sides as needed. We have made the simplest floating frame or feeder. Drop it in an aquarium. Use two or more straws to make a floating frame of a larger size. Use scissors to trim straws if necessary to make the frame a desirable size. Pinch and fold in one end of each straw. Force the pinched end of each straw into the other end of the other straw. Adjust sides as needed. That is how I make my floating feeders. Put the floating frame in your aquarium. It takes seconds to make this floating frame. And the frame serves for a remarkably long time for a thing made of a disposable item. Have fun and happy aquariums!